wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to transfer tourist cap permit in Uttar Pradesh. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Uttar Pradesh transfer tourist cap permit. If you like this video, give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. In this page, we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to follow. Also, you can see few links for external websites and other details which will be useful for an applicant to complete this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of your presentation. Also, you can see a select language tab on the top right corner of this page to get a drop down menu from where you can select the language of your choice to understand this procedure. List of items covered in this session today: need to transfer tourist cap permit, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need to transfer tourist cap permit. First of all, tourist cap permit is needed by a business man who is operating the tourist business by using the vehicle which are having the permit to carry passengers on a rental basis from one place to another place, and these places where they travel will have the permit for them. If they want to travel in other places where the permit is not obtained, they have to pay separately for that for the temporary trips and use the vehicle for that purpose. These motor vehicles are constructed or adapted to carry allowed number of passengers only as per the permit, but not more than the allowed numbers. It is offense, and there will be a charge which will be fined for the operator. Tourist cap permits are granted to owners whose vehicle are used for tourism purpose. The tourist cap permit can be transferred in case of death of the permit holder or in case of personal reasons as applicable. Let us see the documents required. In our wiki procedure page, under the required document section, we have provided the link which will take you to the state portal as well as the Parivahan's forms page. From here you can download the respective application form required for your need. It will be updated constantly. If it is not available here, no worries, you can get it from the RTO office on your visit. So, original permit, registration certificate, fitness certificate, insurance certificate, proof of payment of tax for the current quarter, payment of green tax wherever applicable, pollution under control certificate, Aadhaar card, the resolution of the RTA, STA or the order of the court if required, or the basic documents you require for completing this procedure. In addition to this, there are cases where you have to provide the mentioned documents, like for example, in case of natural transfer due to age related transfer, an affidavit to the effect that the other members of the family are accepting the transfer to the applicant, meaning both the vehicle and the permit, which is duly attested by a notary. In case of death transfer, where the legal heir will do the procedure, will give the death certificate in relation to the permit holder's holder, copy of the letter in which the death of the permit holder is informed to the respective authority, legal hire certificate issued by the respective authority enabling the applicant to succeed and to take possession of the vehicle and the permit, or you can provide proper person certificate or a family member certificate issued by the authorities concerned. If you are using proper person certificate or family member certificate, then enclose an affidavit to the effect that other family members have no objection in transferring the vehicle as well as the permit to the applicant's name, which should be attested by the notary. Transfer due to change of vehicle. Here, registration certificate of the new vehicle has to be provided, fitness certificate of the existing vehicle and the vehicle proposed for replacing the existing vehicle, insurance certificate in respect of the vehicle proposed for replacing the existing vehicle, payment of green tax wherever applicable for the new vehicle, proof of payment of the vehicle proposed for replacing the existing vehicle for the current quarter. If in case the existing vehicle is under stoppage, meaning it is not operational, it is not running, it doesn't have a valid FC or valid IC and the payment of tax and other payments are not up to date, no need to worry, you can still transfer as long as the stoppage is genuine, meaning The stoppage should not be due to the any orders based on the any criminal activities or legal issues. If it is so, then you have to clear and then apply for the transfer. Let us see how to apply in person. Make sure that all the required documents are in hand. To transfer tourist cap permit in Uttar Pradesh, one has to go to the RTO office concerned for this area. In our wiki procedure page, under the procedure apply in person, we have given the contact link which will help you to reach the telephone directory page of the Uttar Pradesh Transport Department. Here you can find the number appropriate for your requirement at the as per the place. Call them to make the note of your to get the address, make note of it and go there directly. As I explained, you can download the application form with the help of these two links provided here. Respective application form that can be obtained from the RTO, you can obtain the form. Make sure that you have all the necessary documents and make sure that you are eligible for this procedure. Complete the application form which is obtained, attach all the documents and submit it to the officer in RTO office. He will check for the details and the documents. If everything is okay, he will advise you to make a payment at the respective counter. Make the payment at the respective counter on your turn and submit these documents. Once they accept your application, they will start the internal processing. Important verification of the permit, including the condition of the body built, vehicle condition, seating arrangement, other mandated requirement for the vehicle will be inspected by the respective authorities. Also, the documents you have submitted will be verified. The legality of the applicant will also be checked. And after all the details are in favor, then the application will be processed further to transfer the tourist cap permit. Eligibility: owner of the vehicle is eligible in case of transfer which is due to age related, vehicle replacement or personal reason. Legal hire is eligible in case of owner demise. Note: condition of the vehicle will also be considered for transfer of permit. Validity: transfer of permit will not affect the earlier validity of the permit. Fees: RTO authorities will provide more fee information. In our wiki procedure page under the fees section, we have provided the fee information link which will help you to reach the page which gives revised fee structure for the services. Here the amount against the services is provided. Mark the one which is appropriate for you so that you can understand how much you have to spend on this. Processing time: it takes 5 working days for transferring the permit. Offices and contacts: Office of the Transport Commissioner, Mahatma Gandhi Mark, Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Phone, fax, email are provided here for user interaction with the personal level to get the details or any complaints cleared. Also, the link provided here below will be useful to reach the respective page. The same is provided in our wiki procedures office location and contact section. See here, this link will take you to the contact page of Uttar Pradesh portal for transport. So this information will help you to get the information for communication. Online resources: all these links provided here will give reach to these websites directly. In our wiki procedure page, we have provided all these websites at appropriate places as links to save your valuable time. Other information: the type and seating capacity of each such vehicle for tourist cap permit should be notified to the authorities. Proper payment of fees is required to travel in other states other than the permitted states. FC, for clearance, is a process meant for reviewing the condition of the vehicle by the RTO authorities. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to us for creating more videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to transfer tourist cap permit in Uttar Pradesh.